So for pellets, but for gas, spool everything. I use two pieces of wood like this. This is very important. That's it.